What is good, good people?
Nah.
Yo, what's up, good people? If you know, you know. And if you don't, let me just tell you anyway. It's the boy Tsana Mamohale, and I'm back with another video. And I'm back with another. Yeah, boy. You know, you know, you know, you know, you know. And today, I'm going to be asking my fellow what's up people, my fellow what's up friends, what's up influencers. For days you get, so because
nobody answers my DMs. It's fine. But anyway, yes
sir, so keep with me and I'll show you what it no.
Yeah. So yeah. Make sure if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button.
If you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button right now. Subscribe to my channel.
Wanna take a sip, let him on me. Said she fell in love with everybody. Wanna take a trip in a Rari. When I make it big, I'ma buy it. Jet lag, nigga making dreams, yeah. Then I get a lot of streams, yeah. Pull up to my crib for the night, yeah. Ask me if I can.
So, y'all know what to do. So, I took the first dare, and the first dare I made it like my little sister. So, yeah. So, come on in and tell them the dare. So what do you dare me to do?
I dare you to start your video with makeup.
Like spend the whole video with makeup on.
Yeah. With makeup.
So you know you've got to make to makeup me or whatever it's called.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, this is concealer.
No, you don't have to.
Okay, shall we do anything?
I'm just gonna hide these things in yours.
So yes, sir. So first day completed. I am here. I am. Yo, watch how the boys are subscribing.
What?
I'm joking. That was sus. Anyway,
next day. So next day.
So, I dare you.
To twerk. So you dare
me to twerk? I bet. Yo, I have a newfound respect for your stamina. This thing hurts the back, and I'm tired. Yo.
But anyway, we move.
We move.
I dare you
to lick peanut butter off Mpo's tongue.
No. Mm-mm. Oh, his tongue. Mm-mm. I'm not doing it over his tongue. But I'm going to do it. I don't know.
Just to replace the tongue.
I'ma do it off of his nipple.
Yes, sir!
Oh, man. I have to lick off of his nipple.
Ah! And then your timer walks up on us, dog.
With my shirt off. So
let me just play the song.
So the next day is
kiss one of your homies. Nah, man, that's like what? What?
Just kiss.
I don't know what's going on with sex in time. Ah, but they tell you soon.
I dare you to eat bar soup, like a bar of soup.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, I think I have soup in my.
Yeah.
So, wait. So, I dare you to eat soap. So I googled, it's non-toxic, so. Ah! If you didn't need to eat soap, have you eaten soap in your life? It's so oily. Anyway, my lipstick is out now, but it's fine. Next year.
I bet, now that I did that.
Now that I did that.
That is done and over with. The next day.
So the next day, I dare you to go out in the streets and sing your favorite song.
I don't even have a favorite song.
Do it.
Nah. Although we go to the end of the road, still I can't let go. It's unnatural. You belong to me. I belong to you.
So now that that's over, for my next day, I have to post a certain picture on my status. I'll show the picture over here. Yes, sir. So I gotta post this one with them emojis, these emojis. Wait, no.
So for my next day,
she said, "Tanya, send me nudes."
Fine. If she wants that, I'ma send her that.
First, she wants nudes, right?
Here.
Some nudes.
I'm a good person. I don't do this. I don't send people my nudes. I'm not mad.
No, I don't even take nudes.
I don't take nudes. I don't do that.
I don't do that.
Anyway, thank you guys
for watching. You've reached the end of the video. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Like the video. Comment which one was your favorite day. Which one did you enjoy seeing me do? Because you know,
you gotta interact with me so I can interact with you guys. And yeah, it's been your boy Tanomo Mohale. And yes sir, if you didn't leave the video, and I'm out. Wanna take a sip, let him on me. Said she fell in love with everybody. Wanna take a trip in a Rari. When I make it big, I'ma buy it. Jet lag nigga making dreams, yeah. Then I get a lot of streams, yeah. Pull up to my crib for the night, yeah.